ankles, and Lertley hangs onto the arm of Cato as he brings him down for a body slam. He held on tight. And Cato did not remain standing.
No, our cameraman gave us a good shot over the shoulder of Cato's partner there, Tanaka. And now another good shot of Fuji and Tanaka together.
Two very dangerous individuals in the corner for Cato. Always have to watch out for Mr. Fuji and that cane. Oh.
Tremendous, tremendous move by Shawn Michaels there. I'd like our cameraman to get a shot of Marty Jannetty and see if he approved of that. Can you give him the word, Shawn?
Well, I'm sure that Marty Jannetty is smiling, whether we can see him or not.
That fellow certainly wasn't smiling.
How can you tell?
Well, if the Japanese aren't inscrutable enough, why do they have to put a mask on him?
Maybe he's very ugly. A little kick there. As a exchange moves back and forth. No one really came out on top in that exchange.
Kato showing that he has great resilience too, as well as Shawn Michaels. Kato, a master of martial arts, as I said before. Let us watch this, maybe a foot move here. No, chose the wrong move.
Michaels slides underneath. This is backflip. And that has got to have been a big surprise for one half of the Orient Express. And what a pace we are seeing in this encounter.
And who else could put such a series of moves, successful moves together, such as these? Oh, and in the end, come up fruitless. Oh, that was a shame after a great series of moves. But Kato proved he was equal to that.
Shawn Michaels slammed face first into the canvas. And now has his throat stretched across the top rope. Bit of trouble at the moment. Marty Jannetty shouting encouragement. And also backing up Cato is Tanaka. Flying elbow.
Oh, what precision.
Shawn Michaels is really taking a beating.
What execution.
On the facial area.
Yes.
Here's a cover.
A little sloppy, the cover, but everything else was so precise, so well executed. As I said before, I think Shawn Michaels is in danger of losing this match. Kato doing extremely well here.
Some sort of martial arts vice grip locked in.
Well, I think
is
he's trying
the trapezius muscle.
It is, but I think he's also trying to shut off the carotid artery there.
A moment there, I thought I was doing play-by-play with Gorilla Monsoon. Dr. Hayes in the booth.
I did learn that from Monsoon.
Cato brings up the knee, but it's as though he took a little bit of the brunt of that rush there with Shawn Michaels.
Yes, I think both Tanaka and Mr. Fuji are a little disappointed that Kato didn't cover him more quickly there. There was a definite chance of a 1-2-3. Oh, what a positive shot! And a little bit of subterfuge there, I think, on the outside, too.
Shawn Michaels ailing. Been taking quite a bit of punishment from Cato.
A nice shot there of Marty, keeping a very, very close eye on what is happening here.
Live body tackle, hooks a leg, but Michaels brings him over. And Cato infuriated
with
the outcome of that.
You've got to admit that Kato is really putting on a great, great performance here in this match that is so important to both these men.
Well, I'd not be surprised to learn that Cato was involved in a lot of singles action in Japan, Lord Alfred Hayes.
He was indeed a great singles man, obviously. Probably the choice of Fuji to go in against Shawn Michaels. Some astute judgment on the part of Fuji.
Once again, returns to that vice grip. Trying to cut off the circulation. Attempting to numb the left arm of Michaels, or are we talking about the blood going the other way?
Well, I think that's a very intelligent move he's got there. Yeah, we may be, but you'll notice that that left arm is the one that he's got to signal that he's still has his sensibilities together. But look at Michaels. Oh, tremendous effort. What courage this youngster possesses. He really is a lion heart.
Fire rages on at Shawn Michaels as he fights back. Kato attempts to douse that fire, though.
Very cagey. There's a nice move there.
Lifts over.
You
what
can
an
never
impressive
tell.
Move by Shawn Michaels.
You can never
you don't
tell
know what
the,
to call that.
With the Rockers getting, you can never tell what's going to happen. That is why they are the most exciting tag team combination in the world.
Shawn Michaels so agile. And you're right, Lord Alfred Hayes. He can spring at any second. They have come up with so many surprising victories. And you really have to keep an eye on that, on the tag team when they're in the ring, because it can be over in the blink of an eye.
It certainly can, and it shows you that Shawn Michaels has all his capabilities mentally together to do such a move at such a fantastic time.
That was close, Your Lordship.
It was indeed, and it might be even closer here. Wow, almost a three.
Shawn Michaels just getting the shoulder up before the count of three. How long can he hold on? That grip must really be taking a lot out of Shawn Michaels.
I noticed that we have some Japanese photographers here. They must have come to see how their team, the Orient Express...
I was going to say, who do you think they're rooting for?
Yes. It's going to fail. Look, we've got a good shot of our Japanese colleague there taking... And also of our American top photographer there, Tom Buchanan, well known to all wrestling fans, a great photographer.
Well, they're snapping pictures from all over the world here at Madison Square Garden.
Well, this is a very, very key match for both these teams, even though it's just a one-on-one encounter. A lot of moral stake here for both men.
Shawn Michaels, we have always known, is a fighter. And I think he's in for the fight of his life so far in this battle.
Look at Marty. He can hardly bear the agony of his partner there. They're more than brothers, these two. They're so close.
And once again, Michaels goes down.
And that left arm very limp indeed. And there's two.
Mr. Fuji... Tanaka there, Lord Alfred Hayes. You have to wonder if something's not up between those two.
A little subterfuge in mind, you think? A little skullduggery?
I would not be surprised. I've seen it on so many occasions. Mr. Fuji not about to let his man lose in this match, if he can help it. Shawn Michaels back on his feet. Tremendous resilience on the parts.
He's looking for his second wind, Shawn, and if he does get that at this particular juncture, he might... Oh! Great, great energy, resurgence of strength shown by Shawn. But is Kato going to stay down from just that one blow? I don't think so.
Both men back of their feet. And Kato fires back.
Kato!
Snap kicks to the midsection, a chop. Now using the closed fist.
Kato really stamping his authority on this belt. So far it hasn't been necessary for either Tanaka or Fuji to do anything at all about this, but it might be now.
A big miss.
Wow.
On the part of Kato.
Huh. Both men down.
I'd say that's the first big mistake Kato has made in this encounter.
It is indeed. And look at Marty's trying to get everybody behind him and his partner. His colleague there, Shawn. Come on, Shawn. He's saying.
Kato misses with the right. Michaels capitalizes. Atomic drop, clothesline.
And a 360.
Kato completely spun around. Tries to come in with the right, blocked. Michaels follows it up.
How incredible.
Into the ropes, flying elbow. And now Kato in serious trouble.
What conditioning this young man has. Every one of those blows delivered with such precise quality.
Shawn Michaels going up to the top rope. And this could be it. Well, the superstar from the Orient Express. Touch the leg. Not quite.
And now it's the turn of the Japanese to show a lot of courage here, a lot of determination.
Well, Alfred Hayes, it looked as though Michaels was going for the leg and missed. And in that fraction of a second, Kato was able to kick out. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, great stuff.
Blatantly saw Kato grab the tights of Shawn Michaels.
But Shawn Michaels equal to that particular score. Oh, from the outside. A little catch there with the cane. My word, and Shawn is down and he's very, very dizzy. And look at this. The referee missing a lot of stuff going on here.
Kato trying to stay on his feet. Mr. Fuji now arguing with the referee. Tanaka with a cane. Hits Shawn Michaels in the chest. Brings him down with a slide on the back and will get the decision here. And completely unseen by the referee, Mr. Fuji slipped the cane to Tanaka. He bolted into the ring and nailed Shawn Michaels. That blow was enough to give Kato the edge. And Mr. Fuji will laugh all the way back to the locker room.